Hi, this is Jared Palazzo from the National Film Festival Manhattan, and tonight we are so excited. We are with the one and only best actress, IFFM best actress, Miss Lisa Dino, last year, and also the one and only Mr. Luis Padron. I'm here to talk about how our mission as a film festival is to create a family and really follow, you know, the works of every filmmakers and artists and actors that we have. Lisa, how do you feel? Like last year we had the same thing, like we interviewed you last year and we're keeping an archive. Like, how do you feel this year?
For me, a friend of mine told me a while ago, it was like, oh my God, Lisa, this is you're in this phase again, that we can't just keep up with you. Because after the film festival last year, everything just seemed to just started rolling for me. I got an award from the Philippines because of the recognition from this, from winning this film festival. And I got the Annie Nandangal Award, and it is one of the most prestigious awards that are given to actors and artists in the Philippines who have brought recognition to our home country, the Philippines. And because I won internationally, together with Lea Salonga, Jericho Rosales, top directors like Oreo Salito and Jeffrey Regitorian, I was one of those very, very, very humbled with the award. And everything just really started just flourishing. And it's just really amazing. And I want to thank you guys for being such a big part of it.
Yeah, absolutely. Well, that's my next question, because that's the very same reason why we founded this film festival. Luis wanted to have artists like yourself to have a platform in the greatest city in the world. No question, New York City. You may disagree, you're from LA, but as far as we know, this is it. Luis, how do you feel, you know, not really discovering, but you know, this film's finding you, and you know, it's consistent now. It's been like 3 years, even before this film festival. You know, you've been finding like Will's work, for instance, and Lisa.
Yeah, well, I'm blessed because there is a website called withoutabox.com, and you filmmakers should check that out. You should register your film and always submit, and then look for a city that you want to actually screen at. And we actually got discovered you guys because of submissions to withoutabox.com. So that's one clue. And not just because...
Like, it's a blind submission. Blind submission.
You know them. So you know me when I discover people, and I know that you spew something every year and I like it. I will put it in. Yeah. And you know, Sundance does that too.
Yeah, absolutely.
Sundance does that. Like, Oreo Salito went there twice. Khan does that several times as well, if you're... And from the bottom of my heart, and maybe Jerry too, we are proud to put Hubo Pictures this year again for the movie The Caregiver.
We are deeply honored.
Yeah. Well, the thing is, when we found out about that, Luis and I were like jumping up and down, because we were, you know, because you really are family now. You guys are family, and we want to keep doing this every year. As the festival grows, your film careers will grow. One last word. I'm pretty sure you're going to be back here again, and you know, we're getting bigger, you know, every year, and you guys are also. One last word, like something, you know, that we can look back a year from now, like about this whole, you know, this year and this, you know, it's our screening, like in an hour, so.
Well, from me to you guys, just keep on doing what you're doing. It's very selfless, and from the awards night, every single participant and those winners were really felt the love and their respect for the festival, and I am very, very proud that you guys have launched something that's so beautiful and, you know, also a good platform for the Filipinos.
Well, on that note, the soul of the film festival is none other than Luis Padron. So Luis, hearing this directly, you know, from Lisa Dino, one of our first family actress, and our first acting awardee. It's in history. Imagine 10 years from now, like it's gonna be in the history books. How do you feel, Luis? How do you feel? In a couple of sentences, how do you feel?
Whenever I see them, I'm like jumping up and down, and I run to like welcome them because they're back. And they are a production that's, I consider them now tri-coastal, because they go to Manila, they go to LA, and also the Philippines. And the reason why I said that is we are tri-coastal, Jerry.
Yes. We are.
Because we also are filmmakers. We go to Manila too.
Get the word out. Okay.
And we also did promos for IFFM in Manila. And now also LA soon.
Soon.
I want to archive myself saying it. So let's see if we're going to do tri-coastal.
Tri-coastal. We are going to follow Ahbo's footstep. We are excited to go to LA. Lisa's from LA, and it's just going to be, I know it's going to be a different environment there. I'm really more of a New York guy, but yeah, I love LA too. Somewhere, there's a place in LA here. We'll see. Well, exciting. We'll hear more. We always do like one of the most awesome Q&As in all the film festivals all over the world. I've been to a lot of film festivals, and we do that. And it's going to be on video, and of course, the reaction after the show. Again, this is Jerry, Lisa Dino, and Luis Pedron with the International Film Festival Manhattan. We love films, and we love New York.